Hey everyone, Golden here with a special collab with the amazing Fry from Simproved. After seeing her challenge and her two collabs with Stephanie from Simarchy and her other jaw-dropping builds on her channel, I knew I wanted to collab with her. So I first messaged her back in September asking if I could be on her future collaboration building list, and of course she said yes and that it would take a few months because of how big the list was. Of course I understood. I mean, I don't even have 100 subscribers yet, so I know I'm a newbie. And with her having over 40,000, I'm like nothing compared to her. She has done my solid color challenge, which was amazing. And I have done her Sims with Disability challenge, and my choice was obviously cerebral palsy since I actually have that disability. And at the time I honestly didn't know of her, surprisingly. I found out about it through Stephanie from Simarchy. And that's how I truthfully came up with my challenge. Since the game unfortunately does not represent any disability, I was very limited on what to do for it. I just decided to make the house completely green, and that's one of the reasons I created my challenge. And you know, as crazy as it sounds, I'm not lying. And embarrassingly, I still never knew of her until Stephanie messaged me with excitement that she was doing my challenge, and looking back, I'm so embarrassed. I did her challenge not knowing who created it. What the heck, Golden? I have no valid excuses whatsoever. But she did an amazing job with her color, and I'll link both videos in the description of us doing each other's challenges. She did incredible with white for the solid color challenge. But now I obviously know of her, and she is another sweet YouTuber and simmer. I mean, all of her builds are unique and incredible and just very different in a remarkable way. And to have Fry as my first collaboration or 2018, I don't know, but I think it's a sign that my channel should grow more and be even better this year. For our collab, we decided on the 50-50 challenge, where we each build on one side of the lot. One does theirs and uploads it on the gallery, and the other has to adjust to the style of what's already built. We decided that I would do my part first since I love modern builds. I can do traditional and contemporary, but modern is my absolute favorite. I could definitely see myself in a two-family house in the future with my family on one side and my brothers in the other side. It's actually our ultimate shared goal. So enough rambling from me. I will tell you what I did and then play music for the rest of the video. When you get inside, you have the living room area with the TV, couches and bookcases. And on the other end is the dining area, and across is a half bath under the stairs. And in the back is the beautiful kitchen. I really love it, and props to myself actually. I really think I'm getting better using the clutter for kitchens. The yard is the complete opposite. I don't know, maybe the family ran out of money with the pool to do anything else in the backyard? Maybe. And upstairs you have the wonderful balcony where your Sims can relax and garden. The master bedroom is also a favorite room I like, with two closets and a fireplace. Maybe that's where the backyard budget had to go to. Who knows, maybe their room gets cold at night. Last is a full bathroom across the hall and an office right next to it. Nothing really special in those rooms, and I put up a few pictures in the hallway to not make it so bare. So Fry, it was an honor to do this with you. Make sure you check out her site, the link will be in the description below. Please remember to thumbs up, leave a comment below, and subscribe. Golden Simmer out.